Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at what you can do if you're seeing 100% high CPU and high memory usage. For a more in-depth look at the issue, we will link an informative article in the description down below. Run the SFC and DISM scans. Open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in SFC space / scan now and hit enter. This scan will take a few minutes, so be patient. When this is done, type in DISM space / online space / cleanup, all one word, Python image space / restore health, one word, type enter. Depending on the level of corruption on your disk, this could take 15 minutes or longer to run the scan. When the scan is finished, type in exit, hit enter. Restart your system and see if the issue has been resolved. Disable some services. Open the services manager. Then let's look for the print spooler. Right click on it and stop it. Next, check for the Windows Search Indexer and disable it. Both of these options have had success according to many users. Check and update your device drivers. Open the Device Manager. Look for devices that might have an exclamation point next to them. Also, it is not a bad habit to get into to go in and to update all of these drivers. If you recently updated any drivers, see if you can roll them back. This might be causing the problem. Also, try this. Go to the Device Manager, go to Disk Drives. Right-click on the disk drive and go into Properties and select Policies. Then select Turn Off Windows Write Cache Buffer Flushing on the Device. Click OK, restart and see if that happens. Run the Chkdsk in a command prompt with admin privileges. Type in chkdsk.exe space / f / r and hit enter. Let the scan run. Now, sometimes you might get the message that says cannot run the volume because it's in use by another process. Would you like to schedule this volume to be checked the next time the system restarts? Simply click yes, restart your system, and let the Chkdsk work its magic. Then, after it's done, restart and see if your problems are resolved. For more tips and tricks to keep your Windows experience running smoothly, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.